Hi. Hey guys, the intro is like my least favorite part of the whole entire video. I think it's just so awkward and I never know what to say. So today I'm gonna be doing a super quick makeup tutorial on what I'm wearing right now. It's kind of my everyday go-to. It's really simple. I went with a bolder lip just because this is my favorite lipstick right now, so I thought, why not? But if you wanna go with something more nude. If you want to go with something more nude, you can just put on whatever your favorite nude lipstick is and it'll be a little bit more casual. But yeah, this is what I did, and if you want to see how I got this whole shebang, then just keep on watching. So I'm just starting with my Laura Mercier Hydrating Face Primer, and I put that all over. And then I'm going to use this Makeup Forever Step 1 Smoothing Primer just over my pores. And then I'm gonna go with my Makeup Forever HD Foundation Stick. Put that on my cheeks, my chin, my nose, and my forehead. Lately, I've been really into stick foundations and stuff. It's just so quick and easy. And then I'm blending it all out with my Sigma F80 Kabuki Brush. Okay, now we're gonna go in with my Cover FX Concealer. And I'm just putting this under my eye just because it's darker there. And then I'm gonna put it on my nose. Blend it out with my fingers, and then I'm gonna go in with a beauty sponge and really smooth everything out. Now I'm just going in with my MAC cream blush and a Real Techniques stippling brush. I like cream blushes just because it just makes you look naturally flush and it blends in with your foundation so seamlessly. And then I'm using this Chosunga Korean brand liquid highlighter. I love this stuff. It just gives your skin this natural glow and hydrated look, and I think it's so pretty and it's just my favorite right now. And then we're gonna go in with this Marc Jacobs contour palette, and I'm gonna use this lighter shade to set my under eye area with the same beauty sponge that we used earlier. And then I'm going to set my whole face with this Lancôme finishing powder. It's a luminous finish, so it won't dry you out or make you look super mad or anything. It just makes your skin look really radiant, which I love. And then with the same Marc Jacobs contour palette, I'm going to take the darker shade and chisel out my cheekbones just a little bit. And I'm going to blend it out using this Urban Decay Naked Flush palette. And I'm going to use the bronzer to warm up my face and blend out the contour that we just did. So I already did my eyebrows and eyeliner off camera. I did just do an eyeliner tutorial if you want to check that out. I'll leave the link in the description box below. And I'm just gonna curl my eyelashes now and then use the Chanel mascara primer and mascara. I know primer seems so gimmicky, but I have to say it works so well building up my lashes without making them clumpy. Now I'm going to go in with my Lorac Unzipped Gold palette and use the shade Unpredictable, which is a shimmery pinky gold shade, and also Uninhibited, which is just a shimmery pink shade. And I use these to brighten up right underneath my eyes. It just makes me look so much more awake, and so I kind of always just like to do this. And then with this Laura Mercier highlighter, I'm just going to highlight the tops of my cheeks, my nose, and my Cupid's bow. It's a really natural looking highlighter, so you can definitely build it up if you want a more, I don't know, intense highlight, I guess. Then I'm gonna use the Skindinavia setting spray, and I'm gonna spray that all over my face. I just love this stuff. It makes your makeup last so much longer and just makes your skin look nice and flawless. And then for lips, I'm gonna use this Anastasia lip primer. I like this more than a chapstick. It makes my lipstick last so much longer. And then with this MAC lip liner in the shade Spice, I just line my lips before I go in with the Smashbox liquid lipstick. It's just easier for me to do a cleaner job. And that's it. This is the finished look. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. You can also check me out on Instagram and Snapchat. And otherwise, I will see you in my next video. Bye!